It's wonderful to see the progress from seventh grade up to this level. It's a lot of fun to watch what they do.
I can't believe that.
There's some planning on this, if I may say a word. I'm sort of saying this as much to all the students as I am to all the parents. There are an awful lot of schools that I've visited where the high school band does not equal the middle school bands here. And I'm trying to think who might deserve the credit for that. Ladies and gentlemen, hats off to the band and to the staff here teaching music. You know, this is all about all of our staff. Pam Muzak at the middle school, and up here, Jen Culver, Dustin Hop.
And Brandon Duvall.
This high school band, our three concert bands went to contest a couple of weeks ago, and all three of the bands received superior ratings. I don't think that's ever happened in the history of this high school. And that's why these kids play like they do. It's about Dustin Harris, Brandon Duvall, Jim Culver, Pam Muzak, and it's about you, the parents, for being here tonight and supporting these kids and sharing lessons and recordings and all the stuff that they need to make this happen. And, yeah, you're providing a real great thing for these kids. So, without further ado, because we want to do Backbone, and then we're going to leave you rocking with some Stevie Wonder. Right here in this auditorium, May 7th and 8th, we're going to have the 49th Annual Musical Horizon Show featuring the music of Stevie Wonder. And we're going to be selling tickets for that at our All-City Concert on April 12th. Discounted tickets. We'd like to see a house at least this large for that show. To hear these things, we're going to rock out with some Stevie Wonder and some other things you're going to get to hear. That last tune, Gingy, with Zach Warren playing the trombone. And it's going to be a great two evenings of music. And we used to fill this auditorium back in the 70s, two nights in a row. And these kids deserve that. So if you can put that date on your calendar, we'd love to see you. So we're going to be Backbone and then finish up with a little bit of I Wish. So here comes our trombones. And Backbone.
One, two, three.
Stafford Wyatt. The saxophone section. Stand up, take a bow. Keep it. Just stand up, take a bow. All right. Thank you, thank you. Once again.